This is stun drill number 10. We're going to do the location B, so we're going to call this 10B. We need to try to land the cue ball between the 8 ball and the top right corner pocket. So up here, we need to land somewhere around this area here. I would imagine we're going to need a little low spin. Maybe we can come off the rail depending on how we hit it. I'll shoot 15 of these. I will not shoot the 8 ball because I'll just breeze through these to just get a different feel for moving the cue ball in a different location. All right, everyone, it's pretty much stickered up. All we got to do is move the 8 ball. All right, let's get to it.